हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्दी। वंस अगेन वेलकम टू द कंप्यूटर सेशन। दिस इज द चैप्टर नंबर 2, विंडोज फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स। सो दिस इज द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। इन सेकंड वीडियो वी हैव सीन दैट हाउ वी कैन क्रिएट files, folders and subfolders. So we have taken one example. You can see the diagram. In documents library, we have created one main folder named sports. Okay, and in this main folder we have created two subfolders named indoor games and outdoor games. Now in indoor games subfolder we have created two files named chess and carom. Same way in outdoor game subfolder we have created two files named football and hockey. Okay, now in this video we will see how we can do some actions on these files and folders like move, copy, rename, etc. Okay, so let's start. So first of all, we will see how we can move a file or a folder. So first of all, we will move hockey file from outdoor games subfolder to indoor games subfolder. Okay. So already you have seen in the diagram that hockey file is created in outdoor games subfolder. Now from this subfolder, we will move hockey file to indoor games subfolder. Okay, so for that first we have to click on start button, and you can see on the task bar right pane of start menu, click on documents. So by clicking documents you can see documents library. Okay, so now in this window click on sports folder to see the sports window. So we have already created sports folder. Okay, so now click on sports window. Now in the sports window click on outdoor games subfolder. Okay, outdoor games subfolder you have to click on that, and that way you can see football and hockey both files. Okay, so in the file list point to hockey because we have to move hockey file. Okay, so now you have to click on hockey, then by clicking you can select this file, and on the menu bar click on edit. Okay, so when you click on edit you can see many sub menus. Okay, so on edit menu click on cut. This menu closes. So when you click on cut, after clicking this menu will close. Dear students, remember you can cut, copy, paste, delete or rename a file or a folder using the shortcut menu. So how you can use the shortcut menu? So when you click on the hockey file, then you have to click right click. Okay, you have to click right side button of your mouse, and then you can see the menu, and in this menu you can see many actions like open, edit, new, print, okay, cut, copy, paste, many actions you can see. So that way also you can cut this hockey file. Okay, so click on back button to go back to the sports window. Now in the sports window now you have to click on indoor games because from outdoor games you have cut the file hockey. Now you are going to paste this hockey file in indoor games subfolder. Okay, so for that you have to click on indoor games subfolder where you want to paste the cut file. Okay, so now you can see that two files carom and chess already they are in indoor game subfolder. On the menu bar click edit, you will see a drop down menu. Okay, and in this menu you can see the option paste. So when you click this option, okay, you can paste the file hockey here. You can see on the screen the pasted file hockey. Okay, now it is in indoor games subfolder. Click on back to go back to the sports window. In the sports window, click on outdoor games subfolder. Now you can see that outdoor games subfolder contains only one file now, that is football. Okay, earlier it was having two files, football and hockey, but already you have cut hockey file from here and you have pasted this hockey file in indoor games subfolder. So in outdoor games only one file will be there, it is football. Okay, now use the cut and paste tools to again move hockey file from indoor games subfolder to outdoor games subfolder. Okay, if you want again this hockey file in outdoor games subfolder, so for that you have to cut this file from indoor games subfolder and you have to paste that file in outdoor games subfolder. Now click on close and this window will be closed. Okay, so now we will see how we can copy a file or folder. So for that, first we will create a file named badminton in outdoor games folder. Okay, so already two files were there, football and hockey in outdoor games subfolder. Now we will create one more file named badminton in outdoor games subfolder. Okay, so we then copy badminton file from outdoor games subfolder to indoor games subfolder. Okay, so click on start menu, then you will see a start menu, and on the right pane of the start menu click on documents, so you can see documents library. In this window click on sports folder, as earlier we have done this. Now in the sports window click on outdoor games subfolder to open the windows. On the menu bar click on file, new, Microsoft Word document to create badminton file in outdoor games subfolder. This whole procedure, okay, already we have done in our earlier video. So that way you can create a new file named badminton. Okay, the files in the file list are automatically arranged in the alphabetical order. So badminton, it starts with B. So you can see this file comes first. Okay, note the changes in the details pane. We have created badminton file in outdoor games subfolder. We will now create a copy of this file in indoor games subfolder. Dear students, there is a difference between move and copy. Okay, so when you move any file, so that means you have to cut this file from its original place and you are moving, you are pasting this file to another place. Okay, but in the case of copy, you are copying that file, that means in original place that file will be there and you are creating a copy of this same file on another place. That means beta, tame jyare bhi koi file move karo cho to te vakhate tame eni original jagya par thi e file ne bije jagya par paste karo cho, but jyare tame koi file copy karo cho tyare e file eni original jagya par pan rahe, as well as tame ne jya paste karso tya pan e file banse. That means copy jyare pan karso tyare tamne banne jagyae file jova malse, jyare ke move karso tyare tame e file ne jya move kari e jagyae file tamne jova malse. Okay, so we have created badminton file in outdoor games subfolder and we will now create a copy of this file in outdoor games subfolder. Okay, so once again remember that to cut, copy, paste, delete or rename a file or folder, you can use the shortcut menu which you see when you right click on the selected file or folder. So whenever you select any file or folder and you right click on it, That time you can see many options like cut, copy, paste, delete, rename, and from here also you can do these all actions. In the outdoor games window, in the file list, point to badminton. The file will be selected. Okay, and whenever the file will be selected, it will be highlighted. On the menu bar, click on edit. You will see a drop down menu. Okay, here you can see the drop down menu. On the edit menu, click on copy. The menu closes. The click on back to go back to the sports window. In the sports window, in file list, click on indoor games subfolder, where we want to paste the copied file. Okay, the file is already present in outdoor games subfolder, but from outdoor game subfolder we have copied this file, and now we are copying this file in indoor games subfolder. So here you can see in this indoor games subfolder, carom and chess, two files are already there. On the menu bar, click edit. You will see a drop down menu, and from here you can paste this file. Okay, so click on paste button, and here you can paste the file badminton. Okay, so you can see now in indoor games subfolder there are three files: badminton, carom and chess. Okay, now click on back button and you will back to sports window. In the sports window, click on outdoor games subfolder. You can see that outdoor games subfolder also has three files named badminton, football and hockey. So here you can see in both the subfolder badminton file is there. Okay, now click on close button and you can close the window. Now we will see how we can rename a file or folder. So dear students, it is very easy. Whenever you want to change any file or folder name, just right click on that name and easily you can click on rename button. Then you can change the name of that file or folder. Okay, so the procedure is like that. Click on start button and you will see start menu. Then on the right pane of the start menu, click on documents. You will see documents library window. In this window, click on sports folder to see the sports window. In the sports window, right click on outdoor games subfolder. You will see shortcut menu. Okay, so here you can see the shortcut menu when you click on right side button. Okay, so click here rename. Okay, then on this menu, click on rename. The name of the selected folder is highlighted in a box. So okay, when you have selected any folder, it will be highlighted and easily you can change its name. Okay, so now here you can see from indoor games we have changed, sorry, from outdoor games we have changed the name of that folder field games. Okay, earlier the folder's name was outdoor games, but now it is field games. Okay, so the folders in the file list are automatically arranged in the alphabetical order, and this is the field games. It is changed. If you want to again rename the folder as outdoor games, click on edit menu bar. You will see the drop down box. Okay, and you have to click undo. Okay, undo rename. That means earlier the name was outdoor games and you can see the same name. Okay, so on the edit menu, click on undo rename. The name of the folder again changes to outdoor games and it appears where it was second in the list. Why now it is second in the list? So automatically it will arranged in the alphabetical order. Okay, so in this way you can also rename a file and then click on close button to close the window. So dear students, please practice for it if you have computer at home and keep learning. Okay, thank you so much. Have a nice day. Stay safe, stay home. God bless you all. Thank you.